So this animal is actually a juvenile sea robin. We have two sea robins inside Delaware Bay. We have a northern sea robin and striped, and you can differentiate the two by the stripe, a couple of stripes running down the abdomen toward the tail there. Pretty cool species, really large pectoral fins, kind of used for gliding and some of that habitat and that behavioral component. Feed on invertebrates, I believe, and really cool species. Yeah, they'll get a bit larger. I've seen them, definitely upwards of 12 inches.